When a student gets a chance to join a lab through the CLARC program, I think one of the first things that they figure out is, do they want to be a scientist?
It's one thing to watch it be done online on YouTube or like see a picture of it and be like, oh yeah, I could do that. But it's another to get your hands dirty in a lab and come here every day and do something different and like not be afraid.
It teaches them how to problem solve open-ended problems. I think traditionally in courses you get, you know, problems that have a single solution. And in research, just by its nature, you're probing the unknown and there's lots of different ways to solve that problem.
Science is an ever-changing game. Every day is different in a lab. That's what I love about this job. And I don't think up until this point in time many students have actually experienced that.
I've actually been able to do experiments and make my own experience and do my own ideas and see if they work or not.
This really gives them a valuable experience to decide whether they want to pursue that further or not. Some students, after going through this, want to take their hands away from it entirely. Other students may go on to pursue an MD-PhD because they enjoy it so much.
UTD, I think, is a very inclusive campus. When I talk to people, they treat me with the same respect as I think they would treat a graduate student.
It's just like the options are never ending here. It's not like you're boxed in, like I'm in a STEM program, but like, I'm exploring and I'm discovering things. It's not like you have to solve this. Like, it kind of opened my eyes that there's many different ways to solve a problem.
This program is very useful for the students as well as for the mentors. I've had a growing experience going through this.
UT Dallas gave me an experience that I don't think I would ever have had somewhere else.
Be fearless and be a sponge. Those are the two things that I tell every student that walks through my door that's new, even my new grad students. If you have those two qualities or you figure out how to be that way, a whole new world opens up to you.